Ladies and gentlemen, good morning. Welcome to Studio 4D. This is my new laptop, bro. Asus ROG Strix G. Amazing. 17.3 inch. This laptop is amazing. And today I want to talk you about my beautiful trackpad book. The trackpad is here. You can open this beautiful laptop with one hand. This is a gaming laptop. Look at all of this, bro. Look at all of this. Okay, let me show you something quickly. Look at that. Amazing. Look at under also. Wow, beautiful and wonderful. This is so beautiful. Wow, three ports, three from one. Yeah. Okay, this is amazing. And the keyboard is also beautiful. This is the Asus ROG Strix G. And as you can see, the trackpad, bro. And this is your trackpad. This is the trackpad test review for you. The Windows 10 into the new Windows 10 into. Okay, as you can see, this is your beautiful trackpad. One, this is the left click, right click. Beautiful trackpad, this is tactile. Okay, wonderful. Now, let's turn on this beautiful laptop. Right now, look at that. Amazing. I like this. As you can see, it's so beautiful and so nice. Okay, wonderful, welcome. And when you put your finger on this trackpad like that, as you can see, it's so reactive. It's so wonderful. Okay, you can move, look at that, you can move. Look on this screen. Look at that. When you touch, okay. As you can see, it's working. You can increase the speed of your cursor on his settings, okay, on Windows panel. Let me put my password quickly and welcome. This is my second YouTube channel, Young Sweetball, and you can subscribe on this YouTube channel and get ready for the next video. Look at that. Now, as you can see, this is my page on YouTube. Now, when I used free touch and I put this fingers on my trackpad and I do this, look at this screen, all of this down. And when I do the same action, free finger on my trackpad and I do this, look at this screen appear again. As you can see, down to disappear. Wow, you can do this, down, alt, down, hide, down, hide. Wonderful. You can also do this, look at that. Okay, when you do this, look at that, you do this with three fingers. Okay, when you do this, you can obtain this on your beautiful screen. Look at that. Can you see this? Look at what you can see on your beautiful screen. Okay, you continue to hold this. You continue, you can do this. You can let this where you have selected. Okay, and this is amazing. Double click on this page. You know this to option. Okay, option. This is option. And left click to cancel or select what you want to select. Double click on this left click. This is easy. You can also do this. Look at that. Two fingers to do this. Okay, just like that. Okay, and down. You can do this. And like that, like that. And very good. As you can see, is working so beautiful. And on your home screen, you can do this. Okay, you know this. Okay, you can also do this or this. Look at that. Four fingers to do this. Look at that. Look up on your screen. Look at that. This is amazing. Four fingers. And now you have this. Look at that. Wow. This is amazing. This is a trick. The hidden features on the trackpad form of the Rock Street Gibro on Windows 10. This is my new address. Let me see the version. Okay. The version. Version is this version 1909. As you can see, it's working and the trackpad is so reactive. It's so beautiful and wonderful. What do you think about this? Tell me what you think about this. And don't forget to subscribe, like, and share. And get ready for the next video. I love you so much, bro. You are so beautiful. Yeah, let's do it.